pretty voice who's trying to sell you something. Something that you already have. But if you're too drunk to drive,